Good afternoon. My name is Ben Lupo. I'm the director of vocal music for the Bryant City Schools, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2015 Winter Concert featuring the fantastic musicians of the high school choirs, orchestra, and symphonic orchestra. Before we get started, I'd like to ask you to silence all cell phones and pagers at this time, just for the simple fact that it can be quite distracting when that ringtone goes off in the middle of a beautiful chord. I'd also like to point your attention to one small change in the program. Please note that the soloist following the mass choir will be Colin Klingler. The soloist following the mass choir will be Colin Klingler. Without any further ado, Joseph Dearest, Joseph Mine, arranged by Julie Spangler.
I do have one more
thing to add, just as we get started. The arranger, Julie Spangler, has actually arranged two of the pieces for tonight's concert. Interesting fact, Julie Spangler graduated from Bryant High School. She is the principal keyboardist for the Cincinnati Pops Orchestra, and she wrote two killer arrangements for us this afternoon.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's not very often that Mrs. Knight actually gets a break for 5 minutes. So, but we have, yeah, right, Mrs. Knight? So, we actually have some fantastic pianists who are participating as members of the choirs here at Bryan High School. And one of them is Miss Jordan Drennan. Jordan, come on out. She didn't know I was going to embarrass her. Ms. Drennan is actually going to be accompanying the women's chorus for their two numbers today. So, Ms. Drennan, we thank you, and we all know Mrs. Knight thanks you too.
Thank you.
share a little anecdote with you while I'm changing things out here. If you wouldn't mind, Mrs. Knight. Bum, 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 bum. Beautiful. So, as we get things changed out, over the course of the past just about 3 months, Miss Miller has been a student teacher here from Bowling Green, and that last piece was the final piece that she will direct with the high school as an official member of the Bryan High School staff. So, Miss Miller, I'm going to let you come on out here one more time. We're going to recognize you for your time and efforts. Now, if I did this right, guys, did I do this right? Beautiful. All right. If I did this right, we'll be able to continue on. This next piece, El Cielo Canta Alegría, is an Argentinian Christmas carol. You'll hear an unfamiliar or seemingly almost wrong pronunciation of the word Alleluia. In the Argentinian dialect, Alleluia would be pronounced Alleluia. Here is El Cielo Canta Alegría.
It's
before these last two numbers, this next piece, we're actually gonna revisit a piece from the fall concert. And this isn't something we do very often. This isn't something that we do very often. We are gonna be revisiting a piece from the fall concert. That piece is Take Five. The composer, Mr. Brubeck, passed away 1 week and 1 day ago on December 5th. He is a legend in jazz in general, not just vocal jazz, but we're gonna be performing this arrangement before our last piece this evening in his honor. Take Five.
Take a little time out with me. Just take five, just Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Welcome to the string portion of the afternoon. The first piece that you heard from the Bryan Chamber Strings this afternoon is White Christmas, made ever so famous by one another, none other than Bing Crosby. Our next piece this afternoon is going to be titled Veni Veni, and it's actually O Come Emmanuel, and it's a really neat Mannheim steamroller arrangement that just recently was published for string orchestra, and we're very, very happy and pleased to bring it to you this afternoon. After that, it is going to be Greensleeves, and we will finish with a little Trans-Siberian Orchestra arrangement. It's titled The Siberian Sleigh Ride. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
folks, another round of applause. Thank you so much. We wanted to make sure we got that in now, because after our next piece, we have the biggest and most, you guys can have a seat, sorry about that. We have the biggest and most massive scene change, as you will, going into the next portion. So I'm gonna be completely honest right now. Well, after we finish our next piece, we can bring the house lights up perhaps, and maybe have like a 3 or 4 minute powwow session you guys can have out in the audience while we set up, because it is going to be a pretty interesting change of events. So I've got a few folks that I want to thank, and I know Mr. Lupo would like to thank as well. I'd like to thank Eric Herman and Ken Reeker. If we can give them a round of applause, please. I know their names are in the program, but you know, it just doesn't do it justice. And plus, I think a lot of folks don't realize what all that they do for our community, especially for the school programs as well, everything that's going on. And they are always pulled left and right, and they do a fantastic job. And we have a new custodian member over here at the Arts and Ed. It is not Bob Kloffenstein anymore. It's actually Chris Stopp. And I'd like to give Chris a round of applause as well. And Chris came to us from the middle school, where he did a fantastic job over there, and he was very, very, very helpful with everything that we had going on over there, whether it was music events or athletic events or anything like that. He was always so reliable over there, and we are really, really fortunate to have him over here at the Arts and Ed as well. We're going to go into our final selection for the chamber strings, and that is the Siberian Sleigh Ride. So sit back, have some fun, and rock out a little bit. Thank you.
We'll be right back.